this time we're coming into the quarry. Pretty sure that's a cave over there, but I'm not sure yet. I, for now, believe I've found coral cave number 2, which is up on this little hillside. God, it's warm today. This is still next to the other cave we've just found, the DNA cave. And this one here, oh, it's a lot cooler in here. That's lovely. Yeah, not sure which way to go first. Loads of little different side caves, which I'm sure don't go very far. First little cave. No idea what that is. Not going to touch it. I can see daylight through that one. Oh yeah, I'm not going to touch any of this. That looks like fresh waspy type things. Sunglasses off again. No wonder I can't see bugger all in these caves. See, loads of little tunnels. Oh, there's wind coming through this one. A good amount of it, I'm guessing. This must go to the surface. Yeah, the wind's coming from up there and here. So that must go through if you was so inclined to climb. However, I'm not at this present moment. My all-terrain climbing thongs aren't quite up to the task. And before everyone says something, there's the sweets. There was a comment about where's the candy gone. For those of you who are going to comment thongs as in all-terrain underwear, I mean my shoes, my flip-flops. Because I'm sure someone will mention something about thongs and you know what I'm on about. But I'm fine, so I need to stop talking again. Ooh, a little bat. And jumpy. Bugger all air coming from in here. I'll go down that one in a second. And I'd say they loop round. Let's go down this one. Yep, they do in fact link up. Which one's the easier one? Yeah, six and 2 3s, as they say. You know, I see some pretties in there. But I think I'm going to try and access them by the other side. There's seemingly no air in here. All very, very still. I think sun is not helpful while you're trying to walk. find out. There's the bridges I saw from the other side. Someone else has been in here in flip-flops.
Ah, yes.
It does in fact close down. And these will be the pretties. Some of the UK cave spiders, that's for sure. Yeah, right, well, I believe that's this cave. All out of options. We'll go back to that little oasis and then call it a day.
Wow.
Why are you wearing over?